certainly is a start in the aggregate. And Shane Newstead slips through and into second position. It is John Slatlow that's gone out quickly from pole position. Shane Newstead wants to go to the outside. Gee, they're going wide. Now he'll go to the inside, and Slat tries to cut him off there. Doesn't work. And Shane Newstead leads down the back straight. The Tony Blanch on the end of the inside of the Slat car. Looks like we've lost one already. Paul Reeves not having the best of nights. Started well early, but as the do not finishes, the something wrong obviously with the car. Shane Newstead in front of the 24 car of Tony Blanch. Slack back to third. Paul with Trip Matt Gamble in fourth. Back off the pace. So here's the three lead cars. And here comes Blanchy. Trying to get on the inside of Shane Newstead, coming out of turn four. Shane Newstead though holds on, and Slack back in third position. Needs to not lose touch with our leaders, and he wants to do better than the third. Five laps done, we've got 10 to go. Started with a do not finish earlier on this evening, and obviously fixed the issue with the car, and has been on fire ever since. Being that he's got what it takes this time out of the feature race. A comfortable lead, and 1.5 seconds from Tony Blanch. John Slack in third, well back Matt Gamble. And Shane Newstead well out in front, very comfortable indeed. 8 laps completed. 7 to go. 7.5. 6.5 is the case may be. Coming up, 9 laps done for Shane Newstead as he continues to stretch that lead. Tony Blanch and John Slack. Slack almost catching up from his return, 1 and 2. Out of the rear of Tony Blanch, but I've got a car length or so in it now. Shane Newstead done 10 on 4.5 to go now. Lap down aboard Dino a couple of meetings ago, and there's been no chance to be able to get it repaired or a new one built. These things take time. So 13.5 laps to go for Shane Newstead. 3.5 should I say. He has now done 12 laps. 3 to go. Shane Newstead, a very comfortable lead of 3.5 seconds for Tony Blanch. One slack in behind, and the 75 car of Matt Gamble. I think if Matt's not careful with 2 laps to go, he might get caught. Not what he would like to see happen. To go. Actually, we've got 1 lap to go now. White flag out. Shane Newstead is on the last lap. Tony Blanch and John Slack. And Shane Newstead takes the checkered flag. Well done, Shane Newstead. Tony Blanch in second and car number 24. And John Slack in 14. So they finished 27, 24 and 14. Shane Newstead jumped quickly at the start, got that lead, and wasn't the challenge in the end. Well,
we'll get set for our presentation now. All right, and in third place tonight, the Queenslander, John Slack. Put your hands together for him, folks. Good drive out there, John. And you're probably one of the most travelled competitors always down here in Lismore and Grafton.
We've moved down to Darwin recently, so it's really been a lot of racing on time. We've got some good drivers. We've had a great night tonight, wasn't many cars, but it's been enjoyable for us to race.
That's good. Thanks very much. And put your hands together for him.
Just have one thanks to, I was up till 3 this morning trying to fix the car to get it in. I didn't get finished, and Mark's hand gave me a hand. come over and did some work on the car during the day, and really appreciate his help for that. I could never be without him, so thanks very much, Mark.
Thanks very much, John. Put your hands together for him, third place tonight. And in second place, good to see him back up here once again, it's a Grafton driver of Tony Gledge. Good job, Tony.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, thank you everybody for coming to watch us. Good drive there, Shane. Something broke in your car, doesn't matter. Thank you everybody for coming again, and for looking after us, and David and Linda, Trevan Ford, Northern Star, and everybody else we'll see you on the signs.
Sorry, Tony, I was talking to Richard on the two-way. Alrighty, put your hands together for him, second place tonight. And the winner of the Emca Nationals tonight, and he's just smashed another second off his lap record, it's Shane Newstead.
Thanks, Nick. I'd like to special thank Lucas Oil, Danny Smith Race Cars, Burson Auto Parts, AFCO Shop, Dr. Wayne Randall, Cole Randall, thank you. Especially thank you, Ian. Space Power for half decent track. Just everyone, thank you.
Thanks very much, Shane. Put your hands together for him, winner tonight. I could hear someone gave Shane a nice big yell in turns one and two.